local school district is asking for your help in identifying a suspect they say broke into an elementary school and stole money from a collection jar.
Officials with the Blue Mountain School District say the man on your screen broke into the Cressona Elementary School early Monday. They say the suspect then stole money that was being raised for the Big Brothers Big Sisters program. Anyone with information on this person or incident is urged to contact the district.